Microsoft Word 2010, inputting data from different file formats. You can use Microsoft Word 2010 to open or save files in other formats. For example, you can open a web page or a text document. In this example, we are going to open a text document. First, we select the File tab, choose Open. In the Open dialog box, click the list of file types found next to the file name box. Change it to text files. Locate the file and click on open. As you can see that the document is now opened in a Word format.